can get propane, but they can't get natural gas. So we're, by not taxing them, what are we letting, you know, slip through the system?
Do we have other questions? Would you come on up to the front and stop and reach that far?
I should stand up and say, how often should one have their water tested?
How often should they have their water tested?
Absolutely, as frequently and as much as you possibly can.
I mean, annually, 6 months?
Yeah, but to establish a baseline, it wouldn't hurt to get it tested a couple of times. You know, to help establish a baseline, certainly annually you should. If you can afford it, I mean, but you know what, if you can only afford to do one? I mean, do what you can afford to do.
You have a question over here?